Hello, my name is Fintan. I work in healthcare. I believe in letting nature take care of us, especially when it comes to our health. In this short video, I'm going to talk about how does serrapeptase dissolve scar tissue. Scar tissue can be unsightly and painful, especially internally. Scar tissue can be external or internal. For example, you could have a scar externally from a cut or something like an accident, a fall, or maybe a sports injury, or perhaps following a C-section. An internal scar could be caused by a number of conditions. For example, you could have a scar tissue on the lungs or scar tissue from blocked fallopian tubes or polycystic ovary disease. Whatever is the cause of the scar tissue, rest assured that serrapeptase, the enzyme, can work wonders to dissolve scar tissue. Scar tissue can be quite painful. In some cases, internal scar tissue can be detrimental to lung health. In the case of blocked fallopian tubes or polycystic breast disease, it can prevent a woman becoming pregnant. Serrapeptase has been in existence for many years as a dietary supplement. And how does it dissolve scar tissue? Simply by digesting the dead scar tissue so that it can be replaced by new and healthy tissue. Is serrapeptase a drug? No. Serrapeptase is not a drug. It is a systemic or proteolytic enzyme. That means that it can dissolve or break down proteins into amino acids. Systemic means that it does its work everywhere in the body and the bloodstream. We know that serrapeptase can dissolve scar tissue or non-living muscle tissue. That makes it ideal for not just reducing scars, but it can also be a benefit for other scar tissue-related health conditions. For example, fibrocystic breast disease, uterine fibroids, Peyronie's disease, pulmonary fibrosis, or carpal tunnel syndrome. Serrapeptase has proven to be very useful for relieving symptoms associated with inflammation. It works by blocking amines that cause pain. Amines are released into blocked scar tissue, and that's where the pain comes from. Serrapeptase acts to reduce the influence of amines in causing pain. Studies have proven this. Inflammation is a major factor in arthritis. Serrapeptase can help to calm the inflammation and relieve the symptoms of arthritis. Prescription pain medications have been the preferred way to relieve pain and inflammation. However, serrapeptase is fast becoming an effective alternative for pain relief in conditions like rheumatoid arthritis, osteoarthritis, migraines, chronic sinusitis, back pain, carpal tunnel, as well as other chronic conditions. Studies have shown taking higher doses of serrapeptase can dissolve scar tissue and relieve inflammation faster and more effectively than smaller doses. Serrapeptase, or serrapeptidase, derives from the silkworm, or to be more precise, the intestines of the silkworm. As a dietary supplement, it is enteric-coated, meaning that it passes safely through the digestive system into the intestines onto the bloodstream. Serra enzyme is a natural serrapeptase product from the people of good health naturally. It is the one that people have been having excellent results with in dissolving scars. So please visit my website to read what people are saying about serrapeptase. And for more information on how serrapeptase can help to dissolve scar tissue, please visit my website. Thank you. Hello, my